Your Equinox EV may feature the brand new available AutoSense Power Liftgate. If it's equipped with this feature, you no longer have to swish your foot underneath the bumper to get that liftgate to open. All you need to do is have that fob in your hand or in your pocket. You're going to walk to the back of your Equinox EV, stand within about 3 feet of the Equinox EV. It's going to sense that key fob, give you 4 beeps and open, just like that. And then to close it, again, really simple, we've got a button right here on the back side of the lift gate. You're going to press that button and the lift gate will come down for you. So it's a terrific feature for when your hands are full, but you do want to remember you need to turn this feature on in your vehicle settings, and I'm going to show you how to do that. To enable this feature, go into the Settings app and then press Vehicle. And you are then looking for the Comfort and Convenience tab. And from there, you will click on Hands-Free Exterior Storage Access. When you get your vehicle, it will be automatically in the off position, and you want to press Open Only. This will enable the AutoSense hands-free liftgate for you. In the event you want to turn this feature off, you go right to the exact menu that we just looked at. Enjoy your new ride.